June 8th is Family Health and Fitness Day. As declared by the National Recreation and Park Association, Family Health and Fitness Day is a celebration to promote the importance of parks and recreation in keeping communities healthy. If there's a local park in your area, consider taking your family out for some fun and fitness. If the park has trails, take a walk. Plan activities that are fun for the whole family, like frisbee, football, volleyball, or soccer. Consider taking a swim class or enrolling in a fitness program at your park's rec center. Being active can be difficult, but with family support, it can quickly turn into a fun, bonding activity. Wishing you health and happiness, this is Erica Monet Bram for Black Health Now.
Black Health Now.